When blood and sweat gets printed together, table becomes bed, workplace becomes home, family goes through tremendous sacrifices, a business gets created. So a businessman and woman, and nothing less than a soldier, a powerful character who can change the world, economy, and the country. And from NTV, being the largest Bangladeshi TV station, we thought that let's do something. Not just giving an award, because those sacrifices, those success, you cannot celebrate with just one crest. So we thought, how can we do that? We thought of an idea of recognizing their work, starting up a journey with everyone, not just who is doing so well in their business, or a business tycoon, or someone who is very popular, or who has earned a lot of money, but who's struggling, not giving up, even though he doesn't know if he's going to be successful or not. We were trying to look for those diamonds in the corners of our country, find out where they are. If he's being a good father, we recognize him. If he's being a good business person, we recognize him. If he's being a good community leader, or not even a community leader, but a community activist, we recognize him. We started a journey. We've been to different cities, your towns, your houses, to see, find out the jewels of our community. And this is our third year, as you know. We have done it very successfully. Every year, the demand, the affection towards this event is growing up. Thank you again very much for that. There's few things I would have to mention tonight, because it's very difficult to get all those high profile, busy creams of our community together under one roof. So I'm going to take the advantage of it. As you know, NTV has always tried to provide for the community and promote this community around the world. Being the largest television, having access to almost all the countries in the world, we made the best use of our power and our platforms. Now, without the help of you and all of your support, it wouldn't have been possible. I would like to first of all thank you, our sponsors, for being with NTV, for being there, even not knowing what the project is going to be, what we're going to do, but they had that faith that NTV will bring something good and it will be successful. So I really do thank you, all our sponsors.